Pakistani media reported the primary target of the bombings may have been the main police station. Police suspect a car bomb may have caused at least one of the explosions. Initial reports said 33 people died in the blast. About 76 people were injured.